how to sing in front of anyone in 60 seconds. Singing in front of anyone is a hard skill to do. Let's say you're out with your friends or you're out with some strangers and you go, oh yeah, I sing, blah, blah, blah. Oh, okay, sing for me. Oh, no, 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 I don't want to sing. When people are scared like that, you have to get over it and just do it, okay? And the way you practice just doing it is maybe you have a list of songs that you're working on. Maybe you're working on a current list of songs. Sing something for them that you're working on. Or have a list of songs that you've mastered already and that you feel you're very comfortable with these songs and you do them pretty well, or they're the best songs that you do. Have a list of them in your phone and look at them. Go, oh, when someone asks me to do a song, these are my go-to songs. Have a couple of go-to songs that you know so well and you usually don't make much mistakes in those songs. And then just perform them for the people. And when you perform them, you got to go by the mood. You got to go by the other person's thing. Are they watching you? Do they want to hear more? Maybe they just want to hear you sing a few lines. Maybe they want to hear you sing a verse and a chorus. Maybe they want to hear you sing the whole song. You got to watch their body language and see. But that's how you sing for anyone. Make sure you have an idea of what you want to sing that you're good at, and then pay, and then just do it. Just get over it. Don't be scared. Just get over it and do it. And then watch the body language of the person you're singing for. All right, I'm Rashad from rnbsinglessons.com.